redesigned ASUS VivoBook S14 and S15 is aimed more towards a young professional who wants a thin and light with a vivid choice of colors. It's going to be available in 14 and 15.6-inch models, both powered by Intel's 8th generation i5 and i7 processors, with graphics being handled by Intel's 620 iGPU and NVIDIA's MX250 dedicated graphics chip. Models sold in the Philippines, however, won't be getting ScreenPad 2.0, which is a second display as your touchpad and will only have wireless AC instead of Wi-Fi 6. Standard equipment on all models will be 8 or 16 gigabytes of RAM, a single SSD, and a white backlit keyboard. The laptop is going to come in your typical colors like gunmetal and transparent silver. But for the more adventurous of users, it's also available in cobalt blue, punk pink, and moss green, all with contrasting pinstripe accents on the side. That's gonna be it for now. Until next time.